saying it would not investigate Democratic presidential candidates, but it would continue to probe the Trump administration. Bloomberg News is owned by Mike Bloomberg, who is now running for the Democratic presidential nomination. Another hit for President Trump's 2020 bid, YouTube confirms it is removing some campaign ads. A 60-minute investigation that the platform removed more than 300 Trump ads so far just this year, but YouTube CEO is not saying exactly why.
And when you watch ads or any show on a smart TV, you might be getting watched yourself. The FBI's warning, TVs that link to the internet could be hacked. That includes anything from messing with the volume, changing channels, so kids see inappropriate content or watching you through the built-in camera. How freaky is that? Now, if you just bought one on Black Friday or Cyber Monday, the FBI recommends you change your default passwords, disabling cameras and microphones, or covering them with black tape, and install updates as soon as they come out. Electronics ruled Black Friday buys this year. Webbush Security says the most popular item was the Nintendo Switch, which included a free Mario Kart 8 download, non-gaming keyboards, Fitbits, and Roku devices also topped the list. And adding innovation technology to classrooms can be a struggle for teachers who are on very tight budgets.
The Metro teachers are getting help thanks to a $10,000 grant. First on News Channel 5 this morning, News Channel 5's Hannah McDonald takes us inside a winner's classroom to see how those funds are keeping kids on the cutting edge.
I try to keep myself in the game every day.
Tomas Young wants his STEAM classroom at Antioch Middle School to be an innovation hub.
We were building houses out of